Not this time.
Ahsoka, why did you leave?
Where were you when I needed you? You were selfish.
No!
You abandoned me! You failed me!
We already lost.
Hey, we haven't lost.
I never thought it'd be this bad.
Ezra, maybe Fulcrum didn't like your attitude.
I know I didn't.
I'm sorry for the attitude.
Now all we have to do is make it out of here.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Troublesome as ever.
We took a big loss today. Those who died at Nadiri. It won't be in vain.
I want to see about this.
Who are you?
You're terrible. Really?
So long as we survive, so does Project Starhawk. And
no, of course I'm not. I'm taking you all.
I was foretold that you would be here. Our long-awaited meeting has come at last.
I'm glad I gave you something to look forward to.
We need not be adversaries. The Emperor will show you mercy if you tell me where the remaining Jedi can be found.
I am no Jedi.
Then you will die.
You said as long as we're together, we've got a chance.
Right on cue.
It's a lot more peaceful aboard with the kids gone.
Jedi Order is your life. You can't just throw it away like this. Ahsoka, you are making a mistake.
There are no Jedi. You and your Inquisitors have seen to that.
But you need to come back and make your case to the Council. And come with me, now!
Trust me.
Skywalker was weak. I destroyed him.
I won't leave you.
Not this time.
We'll be right back.
beaten. It is useless, Lucius. Don't let yourself be destroyed as Obi-Wan did. Combined strength, we can end this destructive conflict and bring order to the galaxy.
I was beginning to believe I knew who you were behind that mask, but it's impossible.
If you only knew the power of the dark side, Obi-Wan never told you what happened to your master.
My master could never be as vile as you.
No, I am your master.
Anakin, you lie.
Search your feelings, you know it to be true. You can destroy the Emperor. He has foreseen this. It is your destiny. Join me. Come with me. It is the only way.
We'll be right back. Man, if you stayed this long, I just want to thank you so much from the bottom of my heart, honestly, for taking the time to tune into this video today. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, make sure to leave a like and subscribe to my channel. To be honest with you, I didn't even know if this video was going to come out, and a few days ago, I really didn't think that it was going to whatsoever. But thanks to my computer deciding to cooperate, this video is made possible, so thank you to my computer, and thank you to all of you once again. May the Force be with you. Take it easy.